I am imagining these pieces of wood are spiders.